Hello, Manuel. This video is about your dandelion chip. This is your chip installed with help double-sided adhesive tape on my testing M42 to Canon adapter. My advice, the first install the chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Precise caliber, chip, little piece double-sided adhesive tape, I'll send in together with chip. And when you install it, chip with help scotch, check in your camera. Look, your camera show, if your camera shows aperture 2.0, your installation is correct. If your camera don't show the aperture, move the chip little right or little left on the tape, and one more time checking in your camera. Then mark the borders of the chip on your adapter. Remove chip. Remove double-sided adhesive tape and remove black or silver paint coating from the place when you installed the chip. And then install the chip, degrease all surfaces, and install chip with help super glue gel. Unfortunately, now is impossible to send them in international parcel the super glue gel, but I sure that you can buy the super glue gel in your country without any problems. Now I'll package your chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your attention.